Limon, Colorado. Settled by Frenchman Jacques Lefleur in the late 1600s, there has been a thriving trade post for the area ever since.
It's a beaut, all right.